Let's defend some key supplies.
Dan wants to get out of playing every Metal Gear game. Complete the
mission and proceed. I did not. I wanted to screenshot LP Metal Gear Acid, and you were like, no, we must do a video LP of it. And then when we did the video LP with it, you were just like, this game sucks.
Did you close that mission out?
Yes, and then I brought it back up. I had to get to a sync point.
Oh.
Yay, babe. Alright, you're just gonna use your normal layout?
What do I have? Oh no, I don't want this one.
That's a good question. Fucking hell.
I'm gonna just take this one.
Actually, I'm gonna check. Oh! Yeah, I should really bring a better thing. I almost brought my swim trunks and nothing else.
Wow. Stealth. You're kind of
Yeah,
dumb.
That could have... That. What the fuck, man? How are you gonna do that? How are you just gonna be like that at me? That's Planarker. And whatever, I'll bring all that.
Wait, so this is a battle mission where we have to shoot things, or this is a...
Yes, so we are gonna have to shoot people.
Combat. Okay, I'm ready. No, I'm not ready.
No, you.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
I'm gonna put rations up here. I don't even know what I put here. I'm gonna put curry here because I want curry in real life.
Curry? I want chili.
I've never... Oh my god, I absolutely want chili now.
I want nachos with chili.
Ooh, that would be really good. And cheese on mine. You can have not that, though.
Well, I can have... Depending... I can have nachos with cheese on them somehow.
I mean, you shouldn't. It made you feel bad.
No? Bad?
As for me, I can literally drink a 4-liter... bottle of milk and then have every single food smothered in cheese and I will be healthy as a horse.
Why do you sell milk in 4-liter bottles?
Do they not down there?
2-liter bottles is the big one.
No, we have even bigger. We have 4.
Do you sell it in bags?
We do that, yes.
Why?
It's not as common as you would think. Not everybody has that. What the f- Hey, stop it! What is this jackass doing?
God, I have such a hard time with these controls.
Don't shoot them! We can save them.
No, they're shooting our shit.
I mean, yes, but also they can be our friends. That man is dead.
I'm not Big Boss. I don't give a shit.
Oh, heavens to Betsy. I forgot we could do that. Hi. Welcome. Don't shoot him. No. Stop it. Let them live.
No.
Oh, shit. That's somebody shooting the boss. That's not you. Chris, is that you?
No, I don't have any weapons on me that are explodey right now.
Okay, just making sure. Oh shit! There he is! Oh, that was you. Never mind. He's up there, huh? Oh,
yeah.
I'm gonna kick his ass. Hi! Whoops. This isn't what I wanted. Whoa, why did that man fall? Who was he? Why did he do that? Oh, wow, we are fucked.
Yeah.
Alright, it's time to go loud, baby.
You go defend the other one.
Fine, I will. I gotta destroy my boss. I just executed that man and I feel really bad. Did he stab me?
He's dead now.
No, he's not. Joke's on you. I saved him. That man is dead, though. Nope, can't do it. Okay, we fucked this up. We fucked this up just bad enough that we might technically accidentally win it. Hey, buddy, there you are. No, let him live. Let him live. Let him live. No, he... Stop it. Stop it. Stop. God damn it. We could have let one of them live.
No, we couldn't have. They're all dead.
We could have. Why, Chris? God damn it, I don't even have a freaking... Joke's on you, I'm gonna get to it first. Idiot.
Is it up here?
I'll never tell. I wasn't trying to do anything. What are you talking about? Oh, you have the Soliton radar equipped. That's why that keeps... Why, baby?
Hey, Bob.
Yeah, life sucks, doesn't it? Don't. Oh, you didn't have a rocket in it. I thought you were aiming it at me again.
We did it! We technically won that mission.
Yep, we sure did. In fact, I don't even know if it would technically be considered winning at that point. I think we survived that mission. Yep, that sure is a C rank.
You saved 9 of these guys!
Part of me is happy that you said specifically I did it, and part of me is not happy about that. Because you tried very hard to make sure that didn't happen.
They were trying to kill our boxes!
It is true, yes, but still. Oh my god.
Armor piercing, rank 2
please.
Machine gun.
You didn't do anything during that. Also, I really want that gun. Yes, please.
Well, all of these people are shit.
Don't be rude to them.
They're all E ranks, they're all going into the ocean.
Oh, what?
Yeah, everyone we just saved is all E.
No, they're probably fine.
I already threw them into the ocean in my game.
Yeah, fine. You're not wrong. Alright, fellas, back to your own countries. And by countries, I mean fire. The ocean. Except for you, Chico. I forget if I had mentioned this on the LP, because it's been nearly a year. I did a little bit of grinding, so everyone in my intel team is S rank.
In your intel team?
Yes, everyone's S rank. It's the highest level it can possibly be. Chico is an A rank, so he can't be in the intel team anymore, otherwise it fucks up my metrics.
Oh.
Yeah. I might fix that just because I like Chico. I like his steez. Also, he's about to go on a trip with Elbaki in a year or so, so... with Elbaki to space with our Red Panda friend to have Red Panda adventures. Let's defend some more key supplies.
Let's get this mission started. Complete the mission and proceed to the Fulton recovery point so we can get you back alive and well. Good luck out there.
Miller still has a leg.
Yeah.
Metal Gear Solid 5 was not friendly to people.
To anyone? Except maybe Ocelot.
Did I tell you... game's up. Did I tell you about Blackguard's Viper?
Who?
From Ghost Babel.
Maybe?
Well, so this was a Game Boy game.
Stop.
Oh, sorry. You sort of shit out. Blackguard's Viper was in a group called Black Chamber. And basically what they were was a group like Foxhound, but they were like support for Foxhound. And when Foxhound solved the whole big boss problem in Metal Gear 2, Blackout's Chamber also sort of helped out or something, I don't fucking remember. But they basically got swept under the rug and they were really mad about it. Which kind of sounds like what XLF did for Fox and why Skullface was so mad. Also, during a battle, he lost his arm. And sometimes he doesn't wear his prosthetic because he wants to remember. He wants to feel the phantom pain to remember his comrades. Kinda like Miller.
So you're saying Kojima ripped off Ghost Babel?
I wasn't gonna say it in those words, but Black Earth's Viper basically ran the entire Phantom Pain game. Also, I would not say Black Ops Viper is good. He is an absolute dorkboard. Why did you execute that man when you can be knocking off people?
Where are they? There's another box.
Oh, there's a shooting.
There's gotta be a second box that we're losing.
Oh. There is. It's over there. It's the buddy's standing over. What the? Oh shit, there's a third box. Alright, you hang out down here. I'm gonna find a way upstairs. Because there's a box up there. There's a POW there, and I believe I might have accidentally shot him. Hi, POW. You're my friend. Oh, God. I just executed them. Fuck. Alright, well, we don't have to worry about getting upstairs anymore.
Oops, I didn't know we could hit the boxes too.
You sure can, babe. Stop. Whoa.
That guy I shot in the head.
I shot that guy in the head too, because he was being a rude jerk. Was that you throwing grenades?
I don't have any grenades. I have rocket launchers.
Oh, there you are. See, I
wow,
can
you're over this
non-lethal when
thing.
I want to. Yeah, a little bit. I mean, I really want to win this mission. And frankly, you, hi. I'm sick of this shit a little bit, frankly. There is also a little bit of auto. Bullshit!
We lost another box?
Yeah, we've only got the one left. Careful, careful. The most embarrassing way people can possibly win this mission. Yay.
There's one guy left.
No, I saved him. He was going to space.
Oh.
Don't! Get in the box.
Okay.
Don't! Joke's on you, idiot! He killed himself with a rocket! Chris, please.
Chris, what if no. I shoot the box?
We will probably lose the mission. Chris, why? There's no need for this.
It's fun! Oh no, my battery's dying.
Oh no.
Good thing I have a plug. I mean, it's probably because it hasn't been plugged in since, long time.
This is the last time we play this in nearly a year ago.
Yeah, actually, because we never hooked up the PS3 when you were here.
Oh, shit, that's right, we didn't. Which I still feel bad about. I feel like we should have played at least a little bit of Revengeance, but also Dokapon was so much fucking fun.
Yeah, we have to beat Dokapon next time as our first, like, priority.
We do. But also, I really want to play Metal Gear Rising.
Yes,
we're
going to
have
Dokapon.
So much time, though, because we're going to have a lot less, like, things we have to do.
That's true.
Yeah, our last trip, or my trip to America, was pretty much scheduled full.
Both times, unfortunately.
It really was, but it was also so much fun, so. Ooh, A rank for the... neat.
Med team, yeah, I know, I'm booting someone out.
Oh, that's right, we horrifically injured all those people. They are all E ranks.
Yeah, everyone I've got in here in my way. Oops, I don't wanna do anyone in my med bay. They can all stay. These two in my waiting room, though, they can go away.
Is this... oh, shoot, no, I want to team back. Oh, Whale, I'm sorry, but also you're fired.
Wow. Yeah, most of these people we horrifically injured suck a lot.
Yeah, maybe it's because they have several bullets in them. I believe their rank actually does go down on this while they're injured, so they might actually be better than this. They just are horrifyingly injured.
Cool, I got the M1C Psyche Recovery Sniper Rifle. Great.
Oh, neat. I guess.
Snipers. I don't think I've ever used a sniper rifle.
Me neither, because snipers are jerks. Oh my god, babe.
What?
We have to go to Aldea Los Despiertos, because there's people there and they're gonna destroy our base.
Oh no. Let's call them chicken
started.
Shit and kick their asses.
Okay, I thought you were gonna say something racist. I don't know why, but I was just like 100% certain you were gonna say something racist.
Dan, I'm not a racist.
Chris.
I'm not a racist.
I have already gotten in trouble in Dokapon Kingdom.
What did I do in Dokapon Kingdom?
I don't even remember. Actually, no. I think it's because that time Steve was fighting a white, like W-I-G-H-T, and we started chanting white. And I think Circle Master made a joke about it and people thought he was serious.
Oh. Yeah, that was funny. Fuck Steve.
Fuck Steve. Also, the game's up.
Okay.
This is, I think, my favorite joke in that stream was during the Zone of the Enders thread when Circle Master was like, "Wow, I can't believe Dan shot Leo's girlfriend."
I love it.
Seriously, why do I keep catching the blame for shit you do?
I didn't shoot his girlfriend!
Well, no, but, I mean, Viola did.
I'm not Viola.
I mean, you would have shot his girlfriend if you were there, because you're a jerk like that.
No, I wouldn't have.
You have shot me with rockets
first
a dozen
of all,
times just
I'd miss
tonight.
If I
Bullshit.
Even tried. Dude, I've never held
okay,
a gun
true.
In real life before.
I have, and I was actually really good at it.
I've
the
never
only
held
person
a gun.
I did... The only person I wasn't better than was the guy with literal military training.
Yeah, that probably would help him.
A little tiny bit. But yeah, I was pretty happy about that. And I would love to, like, do actual... beans, what... Okay, yeah. Oh, this is like the multiplayer mode we did, remember? Chris, for the love of God!
Start talking. Hang on, I'm saving you.
Chris, for the love of Jesus, I swear to God, I'm gonna kick your ass. Get the hell over here. Get the fuck over here. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. No, I'm done. It's Dan time. Get back here. Come here.
Hang on,
come
there's here. This guy here.
I hate you. Chris,
I didn't do that.
Yes, you did. Who else would have done it?
They also are shooting
well,
you.
Well, yeah, probably the guys with the guns. Yeah, okay. Alright, you get a pass this time. Maybe all these Doritos.
Oh.
All the bases have been overrun. That's a pretty epic failure on our part.
Oh.
Don't meme on me, Miller. Alright.
Well, shit. That didn't go well.
So here's my deal. I'm not going to punch you in the face if you don't hit me with a rocket.
Look, I can't make any promises that you won't get in the way of the rocket.
Why don't we direct all of our violence towards the enemy and not each other? For one episode,
I was.
At least. Don't! Okay.
Neutralize all enemy attackers.
You weren't. Whoa, rude.
See what I mean? I was aiming it for the... Oh, hey, guy.
Whoa.
These guys gotta all die. Oh, shit.
Don't. Just don't shoot at them when they're that close.
Well, that's no fun.
Is that fun if we can't almost kill ourselves?
Come on now.
Shit, I did not actually bring the Salton Raider. Chris, is that you shooting at me? Oh
no.
Shit, it wasn't. No, help. Wow, you were like really good. Okay.
Hey,
okay, you actually did do pretty well with that, never mind.
I was trying. Oh.
Hey, look at this rude jerk. What is this about? Get out of here. Doritos. Oh, the Salton Raider wouldn't even be useful on this, because... Yeah, that's me, babe. I love you.
Look, our suits look the same as their suits.
They don't. They look nothing like their suits.
They look like the same colors.
They are teal, and... They're not. They're teal. We're black. They're a light color.
They were like a gray.
No. But anyway, yeah, as I was saying, the Salton Raider is not useful because they're...
Yeah, I can tell that.
They see us. Well, good for you. I was just making sure that you're rude.
Murder!
yeah, no, just run around with that asshole behind you. Just.
I didn't see him.
Just jacking off. Like, yo, this is my base. I'm just gonna crank it right here. You're gonna say, yeah, okay, yeah, I guess you can crank it right here.
I didn't do anything.
We did it!
For the recovery zone.
We did
pick
it.
You up there.
Head for the goal.
Don't. Just walk into the box. Don't do that. Whatever that is. What is this? Stop planting C4 around us and kids! No! Oh god, if I shoot that now, we're gonna lose the mission. Yeah, you did it by accident. Idiot. Joke's on you, you accidentally beat the mission.
I did it. I'm awesome.
I'm so goddamn sick of your shit. I'm so goddamn sick of your shit.
No, you're not. You love it.
I'm absolutely not. I joke about it making me mad, but it's only because that's funny. I love you. I love every second I spend with you.
Me too. All of those.
I know it's a cliche to say stuff like this, but every second I spend with you, it truly is a blessing.
My baby.
I love you.
I love you.
Well, so you're a bitch.
Well, yeah.
Stop murdering me.
Do my best.
You don't. You do your best to kill me, actually. You just tried to end that mission warranting C4 around me. How are you gonna pretend that you're not trying to kill me?
Wow, all these guys we brought in suck too.
Look, they're all hurt, okay? Let them come out of the hospital. Then they'll shit. Wow, Skipjack Tuna actually was just trash.
You're fired.
But Basilisk and Black Bass could be good. Yes, because I have two C ranks in the medical team. Okay, yeah, I did do that. Sorry, I was just making sure.
You're fired.
These guys can make good additions to the team. So, you know, I'm glad that brutally slaughtered them. Oh, you found her. Where was she?
She's in my intel team right now.
Oh. Oh, there you go. Also, I remember this character on the medical team who's one of our best ones. Her name's Wombat, except she's pretty and a lady, so I still imagine she's Wombat's sister, like the one that you play as.
Oh, yeah. Probably.
The soldier.
I love
because it. Because that's cute. And they're siblings and best friends. And also, she's really accepting of him and his gay lover, Alligator.
I love them. I hope they live a happy life after, you know, they're exploded at the end of the beginning of Metal Gear Solid 5.
First of all, they do, because they went to a parallel universe via wormholes.
Wow.
In a future LP that we're gonna do.
Aw, damn, I really want to put Whale Shark into another team, but then I'll lose a C rank on my R&D team.
Oof. That actually is a really difficult choice. But here's the thing. Do you want to shoot balloons?
No. Yeah,
I do. Do you want to support our troops and shoot those balloons?
Someone's planning to extract enemy soldiers via Fulton recovery. Thwart their attempt by shooting down the balloons.
Hold on,
we're calling this the Puyan mission. Support our troops. Shoot those balloons.
He said it.
What did he say?
Support our troops. Shoot those balloons.
I like balloons.
I love this game.
This is a pretty.
Also, the mission's up.
Punya.
This mission is fantastic.
Punya.
Or this game is fantastic. PKM has a better magazine ratio, but MG35 is faster. I'm gonna go PKM.
PK Fire.
Why are you saying that? No, bad.
Why is it
well,
still
not
con-
bad, but...
No.
Help! Why aren't you in the mission?
It said it failed.
Don't fail, though.
There you are. Now I gotta change my loadout.
Yeah, please do. Rockets will not
have,
help
like,
you
some,
on this mission.
I wanna have, like, machine guns, right?
I brought the PKM because it has a reasonable rate of fire, and also, like, a 5 million round magazine.
What's the PKM?
It's under machine guns.
I'm
pretty sure it's literally called the PKM, is it not? Yeah, no, it's just PKM, that's all it's called.
I have M60 and MG3.
Do you just not develop shit?
I do. I have everything that I can develop.
Are you shazzing my bot right now?
I have everything I can develop.
I don't think you do. Well, just grab whatever. We'll figure it out.
Okay, I got everything that'll work.
We have to support our troops.
We have to support our Jesus.
We have to support Jesus. They're trying to steal our Jesus and Fulton him away.
Oh no. It's the war on Christians.
We can't let them do that. That's our Jesus. It's working
Costa Rica. Would you go to Costa Rica?
Absolutely not, and only because it's extremely hot, and therefore there's probably poisonous shit around, and also I will die because it's hot.
You don't like hot.
I can't. I tried to do hot, and it just makes me want to die. Game's perfect.
I did it.
You did it. This was that first mission where this music was playing while we were, like, fighting with each other for, like, 12 minutes. Or, well, you were trying to kill me, and I was trying not to get killed.
I wasn't trying to kill you much.
Not only were you trying to kill me, but you actually did kill me. And had to CPR me. This game's so good.
Did it.
One of us did it. Who cares? This game is a treasure.
Right? Saved our troops.
We did. Oh god, oh god. Oh no! No!
Wow.
The mission's a failure. Return to base.
Wow. We fucked up Puneet. We fucked up Punin.
What's this mission called again?
We fucked up pudding.
What's this mission called again?
We fucked up pudding.
Pudding. Pudding, pudding mission.
Pudding mission. We fucked up put it. We fucked up.
Put it. Yeah, I think that's what that mission was called. Put it.
Do you hear about this thing that's gonna happen during the halftime of the Super Bowl?
Jesus.
They're going to air an interview on Bill O'Reilly with Donald Trump where he talks about how it's okay that Putin killed people.
Oh, heavens to Betsy, are you serious?
I believe the exact wording that was in that's in the promo is O'Reilly's like talking about Putin's a bad man, he kills people, and Trump goes, well, we've killed people.
Oh, wow.
And I'm like, oh shit.
Is he still trying to pretend he's not a Russian puppet?
Probably.
Like, is that still worth pretending anymore?
Probably.
God, what a sack of shit. I hope he gets impeached so hard.
Right?
Seriously, how do you impeach?
The Senate has to do it.
Tell the Senate I'm gonna come after them if they don't impeach me. Or if they don't at least start the petition and then let due process take its course.
No, the Senate also does the trialing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, they have to decide that using evidence, not the threat of me beating them up. The threat of me beating
Or they could, you know, use their politics like they want to do.
No, don't.
Why am I so bad at being?
You're doing fine. See, you got some of them.
It's hard.
It's a little hard. This one's a lot dicier than the last couple ones we played.
I feel like I'm aiming right for the balloons.
Oh, gee. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, we fucked it. Oh, we fricked it. Get that one on the left. Beans.
I tried. I'm not good at aiming. I don't think this... the recoil is fucking me up.
Which weapon did you bring?
The submachine gun. And the other two machine guns.
You brought... Maybe don't use the submachine gun. That's just a... it's just a tip from your buddy Dan.
But the machine guns had worse recoil.
Get your shit together.
You get your shit together.
People will notice. I've been trying not to say it, but I have been hitting 98% of all of these people. And look, there wasn't even anyone up when you started shooting there. You did it. You did it. You're doing really good. Wow, you hit that one. Yeah, good work. How many bullets did that take you? You want to talk shit more? You want to talk more shit? Or do you want me to beat this? Oh. Oh. Oh, you with your shit talking.
You're rude.
I'm just saying to you. You trying to act like this is my fault.
I'm not.
Show about that, because it sure sounded like it.
Do they die when they fall?
Pooyan! Support our troops! Shoot those balloons! Shoot them down! I remember, controlled bursts. That's why you're aiming so badly.
But no.
Control Burst, that's the name of the game. See? We got this shit. Although I think this is the one that always gets us. Oh, yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
Ow. Great!
I hope we were supposed to shoot that balloon.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no! Yeah, you did it! Okay. Where's the Pooyan in this? The Pooyan. Joke's on you, you accidentally walked into the square.
I totally didn't, but okay. Yeah, whatever the game wants.
Oh, I thought you were trying to pretend that you were trying to go into the square. You rude jerk.
You're rude.
You're rude.
Hey, we got an S!
Why?
No, fucking no Pooyan.
We did not deserve an S.
We did it, though. We won the game. We won Pooney.
Oh, I don't know what a WA2000 is, but I want it.
Blurp.
Blorp. Florp.
I love Florp.
Our report has arrived from the RNTZ.
Oh, it's a sniper rifle.
It sure is. I mean, I guess I'll have them develop it, because whatever. I have literally infinite GMP at this point, so I might as well. Ugh.
Wow, that guy's a jerk.
for this time, on the next episode, we're going to do something different. Probably not going to involve balloons. It might involve balloons, though.
It might involve Jesus's panties.
Yeah, is that... I don't know if he wore those. I don't know if those were invented yet. At zero maybe. BC. Here's a question for you. Is the year zero BC or AD?
I don't know if there's a zero.
There has to be, because there was a year where Jesus was executed. Or was it when he was born?
No.
Well, it has to be one of the it has to be one of the two.
No.